guard by Cook. Ball on the spin. Rebound Green. 50 seconds to go. Here's Draymond Green giving it out to Quinn Cook for three. 1 point game. Curry, back tap, played by Ariza. And a foul with 10 seconds remaining.
Did you see the help defense of Tucker? One of the shortest guys on the floor came flying over, actually over the back of his own player, trying to block this shot. Look at PJ Tucker come over, trying to block the shot.
And here it is, Curry for Green. He followed it, picked up by Green with a foul for 2 and 4 tenths seconds.
Well, they knew they were going to be swarming Klay Thompson as well as Steph Curry. Curry makes the advanced pass to Draymond Green, who's not a three-point shooter. This is the smart move right here. But Green takes his eyes slightly off the pass, and there's the turnover, the 17th turnover. He was looking up at Eric Gordon.